Mexico's governor is ordering the lockdown of a small city near the Arizona border because of a large coronavirus outbreak there. CNN's Ed Lavandera, he's joining us now with the very latest. Ed, what is going on with this lockdown in the state? What are you hearing?
Well, the town of Gallup, New Mexico is about 22,000 people west of Albuquerque. It's in a remote area where medical facilities have been taxed thin for the last few weeks. This is a community with, even though it has a population of 22,000 people, has more than 1,000 coronavirus cases, and those cases have jumped by more than 200 in just the last few days. Because of that, the mayor and the governor have now essentially put the city of Gallup, New Mexico, on lockdown starting at noon Mountain Time today. Residents will be required to stay in their homes, only allowed out for essential and emergency visits. People traveling in cars can only have two people in a car at any given time. And all businesses must be closed down from 5 p.m. until 8 a.m. This emergency order goes into effect today, and Kate, lasts until Monday. So it's just from Friday to Monday where this is being done. But this is because the city of Gallup, New Mexico, accounts for about 30% of the coronavirus cases in the entire state of New Mexico. And as I've mentioned, there's a great deal of concern about the high number of cases, the volume of cases, and what it can do to the small healthcare system there in that community. Okay?
Absolutely. And you wonder if within that time period they can kind of stem the tide of where that trend is headed with that small town. Ed, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. One of the states on the leading edge of reopening is